this on, watch out. 84-year-old
Thelma Best loves to walk.
It's better than that.
You see me with his hat on?
Look out.
She used to be the best, but she doesn't let it get her down. In fact, she won a medal in the walking competition this year, something she's won medals in before over the past 25 years in the games.
And it took me 18 minutes to walk the mile. And today, it may take me 2 weeks.
Seniors lined up to compete and win medals in several competitions this week. Everything from basketball free throws to a beanbag toss. Something I even tried myself.
You know, 8 is just a number for a lot of these seniors. In fact, they're in it to win it. But it's not as easy as it looks.
And you'd be amazed at some of the athleticism that these seniors bring to the table. It's awesome.
Yeah. How is it?
Well, it beats dealing with the airline companies, that's for sure.
I don't know about this, guys. I think sleds are dangerous. Look, Kyle, sledding is something all kids out here do. You gotta learn. It seems like I might get splinters, though. Remember, just hold on. No matter how long the sledding run lasts, hold on. Hold on, I see.
Cheese and cool ranch to those low-cost tacos. Which one will you love the most?